We will now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any aircraft that you've flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace positions and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides, and high-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the seatbelt signs are on, and it is fastened, adjusted, and open like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you're wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place a mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask, and please make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece, and there is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Please ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position with the armrest down and your table is folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time whilst on board, and this does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Cabin crew seats for takeoff, thank you. impact on your plans for the rest of the evening? As Captain D mentioned on the ground, the whole operation at Heathrow has been slowed down in the past couple of days. There have been a lot of cancelled flights. So I completely understand your frustration. I do apologize on behalf of my team and on behalf of British Airways, of course. I would like to add a special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I kindly remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Your seatbelt must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening overhead lockers, please take care as items may have moved after takeoff and could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of any other smoking device is not permitted at any time whilst on board, and this includes the toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. We are about to start on board service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we will be offering your choice of meal and drinks from the bar. In Eurotraveler, we will be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by our speedboat cafe service. Repurchased items will be served first, followed by onboard purchases. That's all from me. We invite you now to make yourselves at home and enjoy our hospitality. As I said before, if there's anything that we can do to make this journey a bit more enjoyable, please let us know. Thank you.
towards London. We should be landing in about 20 minutes' time. Air traffic control have said so far that there are no delays into London, which is good news. We're landing on the easterly runway, so we're going to go past the airport, turn around and land back in an easterly direction. Should be touching down around about 20 past, 25 past the hour. And then the terminal that we're at is behind us again, so we've got to turn around to go back towards it. We've been allocated a parking position which is on the main terminal. I do hope that stays the same. It doesn't always. So those of you who are in a bit of a hurry to get your bag or to get any connecting flights, we should have you into the terminal building as soon as possible. I'll keep you informed if that does change, but otherwise, almost 10 minutes in time in this short flight from Warsaw. I'll speak to you again if there's any more information I can give to you. Otherwise, we'll be landing in around about 20 minutes' time.
However, you may continue to use any handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Large items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Here at British Airways, we are very proud to have a long-standing charity partnership with Comet Relief called Flying Start. Together, our customers and colleagues have raised over £27 million to help children and young people living through the most challenging times of their lives in the UK and around the world. This includes supporting organisations like Butterflies in Delhi and Scottish Sports Futures in Glasgow. Butterflies works to give life skills to the children that are living or working on the streets of Delhi to help them thrive away from such a vulnerable situation. Just £2 today could help Butterflies provide healthcare for a month for one child in Delhi. If you would like to help, simply place your spare change in any currency into our charity collection bag, which a member of the crew will shortly bring through the cabin. On behalf of British Airways, Comet Relief and Flying Start, we thank you in advance for your continued support and generosity.
10 minutes to landing.
A very warm welcome to London Heathrow, Terminal 5, the home of British Airways. Local time here is 25 minutes past 9 in the evening. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, please take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved off the landing and could fall out and cause injury. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow this evening, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs for flight connections. If you require any assistance here, please speak with one of our colleagues who will be happy to help. For those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft this evening, please remain seated until the aisle around you is clear and the crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of all of us on board and British Airways, I would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us this evening, and we look forward to seeing you again very soon. Once again, please accept our sincere apologies for the delayed arrival of this service and any inconvenience this may have caused. Thank you.
doors to manual and cross-check, please. Doors to manual and cross-check. Thank you.
With the red on it.